watching TV all by myself, and my potato chip bag was sitting over by the chair, and it started to wiggle. And I said, oh, I think my house is infected by ghosts. Out of the potato chip bag popped this little mouse with a little piece of potato chip. And he ran down the bag, and he ran under the chair, ran around the wall, fireplace, and disappeared. I don't know why I did it, but I went and got a trap, put some cheese in it. And a little while later, I heard this horrific snap. And I went over there with my mouse. His head was in there. His little feet were going. And his head was flat. he died. I kind of drew Mr. Elmer Mouse.